Today we are going to start chapter number 5, Social Science, and the name of chapter is Natural Disasters. Now, let's see about it. On 7th March 2011, Krishna saw the pictures of a tsunami in the newspaper. After leaving school, she asked the class teacher, "Sir, I read the news about tsunami in the newspaper. Here, a girl named Krishna saw the picture of tsunami in the newspaper and she is curious to know about tsunami." So she asked the question to her teacher that how does the tsunami occur, that is how happens tsunami. Sir replied, "Natural disasters are of two types. Here disaster means calamities. Natural calamities. That is natural disaster are of two types. Disasters like earthquake, tsunami and volcano occur due to the changes in the interior of the earth. That means here two types of disasters. And here ones are from it. Disasters like earthquake, tsunami, volcano occur due to the changes in the interior part of the earth. Whereas disasters like flood, cyclone, forest fires, drought, etc. occur due to the changes on the surface of the earth. And some natural calamities like flood, cyclone, forest fire, drought, etc. मादा और